Hey guys, what's up? It's Dark Helmet Cat 67. Bringing you with Star Wars Battlefront 2. So here it is. Let's go to single player. Single player. Yeah. And over here, we've got several options. We have training, space overview, Rise of the Empire, galactic conquest, and instant action. So let's do instant action. And over here, we have new maps, and some of the maps are the same, like in Star Wars Battlefront 1. And, yeah. And plus, we have space battles. Yep. So you got more maps to choose from in this game. You can select the maps you want to play on. And whenever you choose a map, it will show up on the playlist on the right. Yeah. Once you select a map. Or you can do all maps. I think we'll do Coruscant. And over here, we got different game modes. We have the standard game type, which is Conquest. And we have two flag capture the flag. We all know what Conquest means because we played Star Wars Battlefront 1, and the rules in Conquest are the same. And we have two flag capture the flag, which is, defend your team flag while attempting to steal the enemies. That's two flag capture the flag. Or you can do all modes. I think we'll do Conquest. And over here, the era, you can select Clone Wars or Galactic Civil War. Let's do Clone Wars. And let's go. Okay. It's loading right now. In case if you noticed on the screen, there's a little window that tells you tips and tricks. So here we are. I'm gonna be the Republic. And over here, we have the regular clone trooper, we have the heavy trooper, the sharpshooter, the clone engineer, and these two we can't unlock until we get enough points to unlock them. So, I spawned as an engineer. So those are the new units in this game. The clone commander and the Well, by the way, that red message says that somebody is playing as Darth Maul. Because I'm playing this on the Xbox. It also works for the 360. And on the Xbox version, the AI can play as a... Wow. That was quick. That's it. By the way, I got to play as Mace Windu. I tried to defeat Darth Maul, but, he succeeded and finally brought me down. Alright, so now I'm gonna try using a heavy trooper to try to... put a mine to draw him... into my mind, and I did. See? I defeated Darth Maul. And there was a little prompt on the bottom of the screen that says, would you like to play as the hero? I'll show you when it comes up again. See? I have the same settings. I have friendly fire off, auto aim off, and the difficulty elite. By the way, here's a little trick I like to do. Little fun thing. When this base is still red, and if enemies can spawn, I place mines like that with team damage off. So that way, spawning in enemies will just die right away. By the way, it says, I can play as Mace Windu. You can either hit yes or no. I'm gonna hit yes. The prompt says, in this case, would I like to play as Mace Windu? And I selected yes. So, I'm getting a rematch as Mace Windu. And, notice the difference, of the reinforcements, the colors. Red is the same for the enemy, but, for your guys, the friendly guys, it's, blue instead of green. See? Alright, so, in this case, we're winning, and there's Darth Maul again. I used the good old force push on him, and he succeeds and finally brings me down again. So that's another time I got defeated by Darth Maul. Alright, so we got enough points to be the Jet Trooper or the Clone Commander. Let's be Jet Trooper. I love the Jet Trooper. Alright, it's 52-29. So we're still winning. So here I am at the library, capturing that base, and I did. All right. And the same thing with the command posts. The only difference in the command posts, they're green. I mean, not green. They're blue, not green. See, you see that message at the bottom? Would you like to play as the hero? Wow. I...
Mace Windu, reporting for duty.
Alright, I defeated Darth Maul. This time I used the right attack, using the good old Force Push. That's the power-up that the Jedi has to push enemies back. I'm just gonna finish off the that guy. It's 3-1. So we're gonna win. I think the last guy, the last droid is right here. Yes! There we go. Victory. That was a good few times with Mace Windu. Alright, here are the results. I got 35 kills, died 6 times, and do you notice that star? That means points. So in this case, I got 67 points. 67, yeah. And this time, the awards are there, below the team stats. Like, I got the killing spree, and I got public enemy. Very nice. Anyway, thank you guys for watching my first Star Wars Battlefront 2 video. Leave a comment. Hit that like button if you like it, and I will be looking forward to doing more of these videos. To be doing more videos of this game. So, I'll see you later. Bye.